Hey everyone, Ryan Torris here with BlackRock Real Estate Group and CIR Realty, and this is your renovation tip of the week. So this time of year, we're obviously getting a lot of cold, and a problem that a lot of people have is you get drafty windows and doors. So say in a window, for example, looks like a sealed unit, everything's closed, but you're still getting that draft. So a lot of people will assume that their window's gone bad and they'll go out and order a brand new window and spend $1,000 or $2,000. What I would recommend doing is take off the trimmer on the window. Check the insulation. A lot of times the installers will stuff fiberglass insulation in there and they'll pack it in tight, which basically eliminates most of the R value and its ability to insulate. So rather than replacing the window right away, try replacing the insulation with spray foam and make sure there's no gaps, which can greatly increase the effectiveness of that seal. And you may not have to go out and spend a couple thousand dollars. And doors, same deal. And if it's just maybe even a weather stripping issue, check that first before you go out and spend a bunch of money. It'll be a good way to keep your house running more efficiently this year. Any questions? 403-710-SOLD.